Here's some of my favorite photos from 2022.